as many Republicans are making their presence felt across Oskaloosa. Democratic presidential hopeful and Vermont U.S. Senator Bernie Sanders is making his way to William Penn University this coming Monday, October 19th. Sanders is the first guest in the institution's lecture series called Ideas and Inspirations in Iowa. Leaders speak at William Penn University. The Vermont senator will speak at the Musco Technology Center located on William Penn's campus at 11 a.m. The event is scheduled for an hour and a half. The Ideas and Inspirations speaker series at William Penn is an opportunity for the youth of the nation to speak candidly with leaders in the U.S., an occasion that Iowa Press Secretary for Bernie Sanders, Lilia Chacon, says the campaign couldn't pass on. Senator Sanders' message of social justice, access to education, and economic reform has resonated with Americans, and especially the young people, says Chacon. Bernie knows that our young people are the key to our future, and that's why he's invested in their success. We hope the students at William Penn University come to listen and participate in a lively discussion of the issues that most affect them. Sanders will make a stop in Iowa City and Fort Madison before rounding out his two-day trip at William Penn University. Again, Sanders will speak Monday, October 19th at 11 a.m. Doors open at 10.